fucking game.
What's up, guys? Today is Tuesday, November 16th. I just dropped Holden off at school. I'm currently heading to the doctor to get my blood work for my fight on December 9th. Today, fight camp officially starts.
I'm training in at Mid-City. I stopped to kill some time. I'm pretty warm now. I just did a striking class. Now I'm going to get my sparring rounds in. It's only a few minutes away, so let's go.
Yeah. If you weigh me down, then I got to remove you. If you in my way, then I got to go through you.
Down, down.
Look, look, look. Funeral. I don't talk shit, bitch, I do it. They say all facts, but don't prove shit. You in my way, need to move, bitch. Shut the fuck up, no excuses. This a win-win, swear I'm so choosy. Money spread on me like Boosie. Real ones ride for me, no cruiser.
I don't really sleep, I take naps, no snoozing. All these burners here hot, but we coolin'. I was playing dumb, they were thinking I was stupid. My account just cost, that shit been moving. I'm supposed to have no gun, I got two arm. I never remind a nigga what I do for him. I was dead, bro, sleep on the futon. Now I'm up, now big house funeral. Every day I'm lit, my life like a rerun. If I take it, she can't give you no refund. 10 mil for a deal, I agree on. I put on for Atlanta like Dion. Chrome heart glasses, I can see them. From the apartments to an arena. What a little boy been, I ain't seen him. Look at God's child.
Currently on my way to Mid-City to watch MMA practice. I have a big boxing session later, so I'm gonna focus on the boxing and just watch the MMA, take some mental notes. Okay, this is my first time training at the new spot. I am super excited.
After training, I got some recovery in with the Epsom salt bath. We're now 18 days out. It was a meal prep day, but I was able to finish early and get some boxing training in at Moon College. 17 days out, I'm taking a rest day and going to the aquarium with my family.
What's up, guys? We are now 16 days away from my pro boxing debut. I'm super excited. I'm currently filling out all my licensing forms for the state of Texas for their athletic commission. So we have a pretty little chunk of paper to fill out. So I'm gonna do that and have training tonight. I'm currently taking a short notice mini road trip to the eye doctor. At the end of the packet, they had a form for an eye exam that I didn't know I needed. So I'm going to get that done. And then I have a physical scheduled for Wednesday. Got my eye exam done. They didn't give me the funky glasses. Thankfully, I have my own, but I still can't see shit.
All right, I just finished my first session for today. About to head to my other boxing gym.
Hey guys, it's Monday night. I wanted to come on here with some raw, real life stuff. I'm currently driving an hour and a half home from a breakup. I was in this relationship for about 5 months. Reason I'm not crying and not emotional is because for the last few weeks I've been crying. So it's to the point where I wasn't happy and I made that decision for myself that I needed to get out. My life's great. Everything in my life is great. And I don't need a relationship to get me down. So yeah, I'm gonna leave out the details. No one needs to know all that, but that's what I'm going through right now. But it'll make me better, stronger, and I'm a very independent woman. I don't need a man. I just, you know, like having one around, you know, love, affection, all the cute shit. But in this case, that didn't happen, so that's why I left. So raw, real shit, but I'll be in the gym hustling for the next few days. I don't know about you guys, but when I'm in a like certain mood, there's certain songs that get me out of that mood. Whenever I end a relationship, this song just like puts me in a good mood. So here it is. All right, here's the song.
15 days. Today is Tuesday. I'm currently heading to my hair appointment just to get my hair done before my fight. My hair is like super damaged. I know you can't really tell in the video, but like I have pieces that are super short, pieces that are super long, and basically that's from grappling, having my hair in a ponytail, headgear, fight life. Thought about going Thug Rose style, but I'm not ready for that yet. My face is too round. Video popped up in my memories from a year ago, and it's really crazy to see the progress I've made, so I wanted to add this in here, especially for this camp. All right, y'all. So, like I said, my hair was super damaged, so much of it had to be chopped off, but I am absolutely, like, in love. The color looks bomb. It's super short, but I could dig it. We are done. Just finished my workout. About to go relax.
Made a quick and easy meal prep. Avocado for fat, carbs, protein, and then a sugar-free sweet chili sauce.
What's up, guys? Today's Wednesday. I'm on my way to get my physical, which is the last part of my paperwork for my boxing license for Texas. So I'm going to do that now and then getting some training in later.
Fight paperwork is done. It's 9:30 right now. I have scoring at 10:30. So I'm going to grab some coffee, breakfast, and then it's go time. About to get some sparring rounds in.
All right, so just made it. Their facility is really nice. Super excited to get some sparring rounds in here.
So I just finished my sparring rounds. I'm about to head to Mid-City MMA to watch MMA practice. My rounds are really good. I'm at a different gym today, so I got a lot of different looks. And I was able to pull off stuff that made me feel really confident, so yeah.
13 days to go. Today is Thanksgiving. My family and I did a hibachi grill because we don't eat normal Thanksgiving food. Hey guys, what's up? Today was supposed to be 12 days out. I got a phone call this morning from my coach. Made me so nervous. He said, I have bad news and I have good news. What do you want first? I was like, bad news. So he said, the bad news is the event was canceled. The good news, it's postponed to December 17th. So that gives us more time to work. So now today is 20 days out. So I'm restarting this whole countdown. So thank you guys for watching this video. I'll be posting another for my full fight camp for the 20 days out. So yeah, December 17th is the new date. So let's freaking go.